She's like a little mini. Oh, how do I pick stuff up? This one.
Get out of here! You're not who I wanted! Wait, get out of here, Gordy! Gordy, get out! Gordy, you're not supposed to be! You're not the person I wanted! I'm sorry, what?
We should introduce ourselves first. Do you know where you'd end up if you crossed the ocean here? At the bottom of the seafloor, I think. It's okay if you don't. Not knowing's more fun anyway. Then you can use your imagination to try and picture what's in-
Imagination!
Why did I get a cutscene with you? Why did I get a cutscene with Gordy? Like, nothing wrong with Gordy. That was a kinda, like, a nice cutscene. But the dude literally just made a freaking poem and then left me. Like, my bro, please, if you're gonna have a cutscene, can you at least talk to me more than 5 sentences?
Okay. Please take this. Look, it's for you. Did you find out here in Forgotten Valley? Please take it.
How do I give it to you? Please, take it. Somehow, looking at this thing makes me feel like a little kid again. Take it! How do I give it to you? Please take my love. Okay, they like flowers? Okay, we could try the toy one. The goddess drop. No, toy. Toy's a lot more playful. Take it. They like fall flowers. Take it. You sure you weren't taking the whole living off the land thing too seriously? Well, you can't eat flowers, and even thinking about it, don't. No, you can! You can! Why won't they take it? Please! How many times do I have to show this to you? Flavor aside, I have no idea what eating that would do your stomach. I wouldn't risk finding out, and if you're smart, you won't either. Well, see here, Nami. I'm not exactly that smart when it comes to common sense. Show! Take it! Take it! I will talk to you 5,000 times until you take this flower! Please, it depends on the flower? Wait, they don't take everything? You don't... You like those? You're pretty weird. I got what you're trying to do here, but you should eat that for yourself. Oh my good god! What about herbs? Take it! Is that a plant from around here? You could probably whip up a decent meal. Forgotten Valley soap. Some plants! This is gonna be a long speed run. Well, I talked to them at least. Out of curiosity, would you take this? That's a pretty flower. How do I give things to people? The worst you could say is no. Do you want this? I'm Cole, second best crafter of the world class fireworks. Maybe they don't accept stuff from strangers. Oh, they're like Huomoko. But Huomoko is cute and they're just, aged. Welcome to the valley, name's Charlie. Oh, they changed the names. I don't think this was their original names. Cole and Charlie. They're actually pretty cool. I don't remember if they do anything else, though. Why do you accept it, but she doesn't? Yeah, you can have it. I have tons. Then why did you ask? Why did you ask only to say, like, I'm not ready to take a gift? I'm busy, Shiori! Why do you do this to my hopes and dreams? It's no wonder I have few left.
You doing better? That's a thing called stalking.
Now that just ain't right. Oh, doggone it. My bro, you just told me you won't accept it. Get out of here. Whoa, take it.
Can you, like, let me out? Where did he go? Where did I go?
Take it, please. Someone has to take it. I've been rejected like 10 times. Okay, do you want it?
Do you want it? I don't understand what makes people accept stuff. I thought it'd be easier.
You want this?
Yeah, absolutely. Shucks, you're a good egg, whippersnapper.
Daily dose of Shiorin. Thank you, thank you. Choo-choo.